2D shape is a shape which you can lay flat. Our first shape is a circle. It is a one-sided shape. A real-life example of a circle is a round cake. The next shape is a semicircle. This is a circle that has been cut in half so that it has two sides. A crescent moon is an example of a semicircle. A three-sided shape can be found with a triangle. Side 1, side 2, side 3. Road signs are an example of where this shape can be found. A square has four sides. A square is also the shape of a dice. Did you know that a pentagon is a five-sided shape? Side 1, side 2, side 3, side 4, side 5. Black shapes of a football are also pentagons. Hexagon is a six-sided shape. Bees make honeycomb that is made up of lots of hexagons to store their honey. Next up is the heptagon shape. This shape has seven sides. A real-life example of the shape is a 50p. See if your 50p has seven sides. An octagon is an eight-sided shape. To remember this shape, think that an octopus has eight legs. A nonagon is up next. This shape has nine sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You can sometimes spot a nonagon shape on the bottom of your glass. Our last 2D shape is the decagon. This shape has 10 sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That is all of the 2D shapes up to 10.